Hi everybody, right, so had the foils in, I'm on my third hour on this back corner, back quadrant, and it's the third hour. I mixed up some more bleach and massive difference this time, and obviously it's the technique. I mean, I did try to get as much bleach on as possible on the previous times I've bleached it, but obviously this particular technique meant I could get more bleach on. So what I've done is I took the foils out, I had about 15 in, and then what I did was I pasted on fresh bleach, set a 20 minute timer, so it's been on 3 hours 20 minutes. I've tested it every that side of my head, then that side of my head, every 15 minutes. So and then what I did was I kind of blended it in, because obviously I've got these joint, you know, the demarcation line here, and the end of the hair shaft is a little bit more orange. So this is where we're up to. Yeah, nice and strong. Sorry, you didn't see me doing that. So there might be some little dark bits in there, but I'm not too fussed. So I think it looks a little bit more orange to me. But obviously this is wet. So that's bright yellow, I think. Oh, I'm kind of like struggling to keep this in the camera for you. So it's kind of, when this bleach comes off, it isn't, that's really strong. When this bleach comes off, it isn't getting bleached anymore. That's still quite dark at the end. I've washed all my stuff out now. I'm going to give that a bit longer. I think I might give that another, I'll give it another 10 minutes and I'll come back to it. What I've done is I realise there's a lot of hair in there. So what I do is I just take it off, turn it over and put it back down again. Maybe fish a bag out. Okay, I'll see you soon.